intercom. Jeb has joined the lander. Kirkom, this is Bill. I'm going to join Jeb. I have finished deploying the refueling pipe. Over. Okay. I've left the module and made my way through the tube.
Kirkom, this is Jeb. Bill has joined me in the lander. Go for undocking.
Undocked.
Okay, I'm gonna align the fuel pipe. Okay, we have docked to the fuel pipe. Go for fuel transfer.
This new fuel combination is so efficient!
I still think it's too unstable.
You worry too much. Those early accidents are far behind us now. Ah!
Jeb!
Wake up!
What's happening?
The fuel pipe exploded! We have a leak in the second tank! It is making a spin! Take the stick!
I won't be able to stabilize it. We have to plug the leak. We need to vent tank 2.
But we need that fuel!
We'll be dead before it's empty. Vent it! Bill!
Tank 2 vaporized.
Okay, altitude is stabilizing. We have to return to the station.
We can't. The station is leaking, too. It's rotating too much. We have lost a lot of altitude. We are going to enter Eve's atmosphere.
What about the base on the ground?
Well, the telemetry predicts we'll land 1,000 kilometers away. And even worse, we are still slowly leaking fuel. Must be some micro-leaks in the other tanks.
So we can't afford to wait or do an orbit to be in the right spot to descend on target.
Exactly.
So we're dropping here. Hold on.
What? No! Are you crazy, Jeb?
This is the only option left. We'll reach the base and await the rescue team.
He won't survive the re-entry at that angle. It's suicide, Jeb!
We will, Bill. Just trust me. Burn complete. I've set up for an aggressive re-entry. Okay, we are in place.
Already 4G? 5G?
We'll have to descend faster. The fuselage won't handle the extreme heat. We're diving here! If we black out now, we're dead.
Straighten up, Jeb. The altimeter does not work at the speed in these
G's. I'm trying to.
Jeb, water!
That was harder than I expected.
The base is 56 kilometers to the south.
I came down too fast.
We won't have enough fuel to reach it. In fact, I'm not even sure that we have enough to reach the coast.
That's gonna be close. Here we go.
Shut down. All tanks are empty.
I can't land on these mountains. I'll have to land lower. Probably in the water.
Ooh. That was some landing, Jeb. But the base, it's still far away.
I messed up the descent, Bill. The base is too far.
What's happening to you? You're bleeding.
I think I broke some ribs when the refueling pipe exploded. The rough descent, plus the splashdown, and this gravity, it tears me little by little.
Hold on, Jeb. There's everything you need to treat yourself at the base.
It's too far. 52 kilometers will be difficult already. More so with this gravity. I can do a few meters, but no more. I'm sorry, Bill. I've doomed us. I misjudged our descent. I beg your pardon.
Nothing is your fault. You did a great job in landing us safe and sound. You saved us. You saved me. And now it's my turn. There's a rover at the base. I'll come back and get you, Jeb.
I appreciate your intention, Bill. But we must face facts. You will never reach the base.
I will not let you die, Jeb. I will reach the base, and I will come back for you. You have my word. Hold on. Don't give up. I will take your extra EVA oxygen tank. The water pipe is in my helmet, and the portable air oxygen filter.
It's going to slowly poison you, Bill. It's not designed for this planet.
But I'll be able to breathe. Should be okay for the next 3 days. My handmade life support pack is operational. Okay, I should have 3 days of walking south. Don't give up, Jeb. Remember, Minmus, you made it. It'll be the same here. Believe me.
Just like me, you're gonna have a problem of oxygen.
Whoa. It's stiff.
Bill, your helmet communicator only has a 1 kilometer range. We're gonna lose contact soon.
Okay. See you in 3 days, Jeb. I'll come back. I promise.
I'm sorry, Bill.
Going to have to rest for an hour or two. Alarm set. 2 hours. We'll be right back.
Performing medical analyze. Standing by. Blood pressure low. Cause hemorrhage. Require medical intervention immediately.
I'm sorry, Bill. You went to your death and I knew it. I don't want to die in a box of steel. Came back.
Come on, Jeb. On the ladder. Hold on, Jeb. We're leaving. We are arriving at the base, Jeb.
Just a matter of minutes now. Okay, I'm going to anesthetize you. Perform medical intervention on you. Relax yourself.
Gergom, there's someone here who would like to tell you something.
I really do not approve of this new fuel. But I approve of my mate.